sense of responsibility. For this, we salute you and we thank you.
Nationwide lockdown will be accompanied
pandemic significantly increase screening, testing, contact tracing, and medical management. Community health teams will focus on expanding screenings to ensure that hospitals are not overwhelmed. A system will be put in place for centralized patient monitoring using water storage tanks, water tankers, fixed to informal settlements and rural areas. A number of additional measures will be implemented with immediate effect to strengthen prevention measures. Some of these measures are that South African citizens and residents arriving from high-risk countries will automatically be placed under quarantine for 14 days. Non-South Africans arriving in country we prohibited a week ago will be turned back for us, fellow South Africans. Our country across the globe. Therefore, as we marshal our every resource together with business, we are putting in interventions that will help to cushion our society from these economic difficulties. This is the first phase of the economic. These interventions are quick and targeted. Firstly, we are supporting the vulnerable. Following consultation with social partners, we have set up a support that members of the international community can contribute to. The fund will focus efforts to combat the spread of the virus, help us to track the spread, care for those who are ill, and support those whose lives are. The fund will complement what we are doing in the public sector. I'm pleased to announce that this fund will be chaired by Ms. Deputy Chairperson, will be Mr. Adrian Enthoven. The fund has a website, www.solidarityfund.co.za, and anyone can begin acting in solidarity and government. It will fully account for every cent contributed and will publish the details on the website. It will have a to get things the government is providing. We will be spending money to save lives and to support the economy. In this regard, we must have 1 billion rand each to assist small businesses and employees. This cannot be allowed and this cannot go on. Regulations are important for all South Africans to understand that the supply of goods remains as a discussion of basic necessities such as food and other necessities. We have indicated that there will be a continuous supply of these goods. There is therefore disposed and we will put those in place to alleviate congestion. Firms
who are faced with loss of income and whose companies businesses that may be in distress. Using the tax system, we will provide a tax subsidy of up to 500 rand per month for the next 4 months e-tax incentive, from twice a year to monthly, to get cash into the hands of compliant employers, 20% of their pay as you earn liabilities over the next 4 months, and a portion of their provisional corporate. This intervention is expected to assist over 75,000 small and medium enterprises. We're exploring the temporary. The Department of Small Business Development has made 100 million rand available immediately to assist small and medium enterprises that are in distress through a simplified application process.
Strengthen the